And there are some general knowledge about the passport. The passport is a travel document issued to the citizens of Singapore, and because you know Singapore only have one city, which is Singapore, so once you want to travel abroad, it is very likely for you to need a passport. And it is issued by Immigration and Checkpoint Authority of Singapore, and this is a abbreviation form ICA, and only Singaporeans can apply for the passport. And this is very lame. You can apply it online, and there's a website. The Singapore passport is valid for a period of 5 years. For passport issued since after this time, because